It's some nice pop metal work we just did. This thing was heavily pitted originally when we got it. It was good.